Back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Oh, God.
That's ringing the dinner bell.
Speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates... They will then pursue...
So how much?
Since you're...
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's...
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
That's not why I'm here. Where do I find him?
Mwah speaking. Remember, you cannot reach the tower in time. Get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn.
storm.
Thank you.
I don't see any insulin. Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the Magic Fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. There should be records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Out. Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Isla's lying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
Oh, but there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
That's Isla's father. Maybe he left the insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look. Whoa.